Who's to blame for the pain medication epidemic? Is it the drug companies who make them, the doctors who prescribe them, or the millions who abuse them? Whose fault is it? Does it matter? If you're hurting and dependent on painkillers, it really doesn't matter. What matters is you, and there is help for you. Forget the shame and blame. You can change. Find out how at OregonPainGuidance.org.